So in order to get the transmission out, I'm having to remove the drive shaft. I just removed the short drive shaft, that one there. And this one, I'm just gonna unbolt it from here so that I don't have to fight with that big nut there. So that it doesn't fall on me, I just hooked up the chain and put a screwdriver in one of these holes here just so it doesn't fall.